Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. meets with executives of American Global Food Corporation Cargill during his working visit to the U.S. In a social media post, Mr. Marcos said they discussed ways to attain food security and boost agricultural productivity in the Philippines. During a speech before the U.N. General Assembly, Marcos also underscored the urgent need for measures to ensure food security, saying the pandemic and the Russia-Ukraine conflict have revealed difficulties in accessing food worldwide. The Philippine leader also met with officials of the World Bank, including its president, David Malpas. Marcos was joined by Socioeconomic Planning Secretary Arsenio Balisacan, Finance Chief Benjamin Jokno, Central Bank Governor Felipe Medalla, and House Speaker Martin Romualdez. Malacanang has yet to release further details about the meetings.